Hi, my name is Kyle Chester-Marsden and welcome to our how-to series here at Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I'll be showing you how to data log using our wireless tools and view the measurements on our JobLink mobile or tablet application. Okay, so firstly you need to have installed the JobLink application and have created an account. Once you've created an account and logged in, you will see this startup screen on the application. And from here, all you need to do is tap on the measurements button and then locate the small yellow circle with the three black dots at the bottom right of the screen. Tap this and then select log data from the pop-up menu. Now, two options will appear, the get data option and the new session option. If you've already carried out the data log and are looking to download the data, then you would select the get data option. Otherwise, if you're looking to initiate the data log, then tap on new session. Here is where you can customize the settings for the data log, starting with the time you want the data log to initiate. It's worth noting that the start time must be set to a minimum of 2 minutes in the future to allow the tool enough time to successfully set up the data log. Then it's simply a case of selecting the duration of the data log, and this can be manually cancelled at any time by powering off the tool, but can also be set to a specific duration with a maximum duration of 7 days available. Once you've selected the duration, finally you can select the interval time, and this setting refers to how often the tool will log a measurement. There are 5 interval settings ranging from 1 log a minute up to 1 log every 60 minutes. Once you're happy with all of these settings, tap on the next button at the bottom of the screen. Here is where you'll be instructed to put the tool you're going to be data logging with into the data log mode. And so to do this, make sure the tool is powered off, and then power the tool on, but press and hold the power button until you see a solid green LED, which should take around 5 seconds. Once the tool is in data log mode, it will be displayed on the screen of the application, and you can verify the correct tool is displayed by cross-referencing the ID number. Now you can tap on Start Session, and the tool will go through the setup process and the application will advise when this process is complete. So once the tool is successfully set up for data logging, it will start flashing with a blue LED on the power button until the time originally set up on the app to initiate the data log is reached, at which point it will return to a flashing green light. So after the data log has been manually ended by powering off the tool or the data log duration has been completed, we can now download all of the information using the JobLink application. To do this, go back to the data log screen and this time select Get Data. The same instructions will appear on how to get the tool into data log mode, and after you've done this, the tool will appear on the screen. Now tap on Get Data at the bottom. The information will be downloaded to the app and can now be both viewed or shared. If you tap on the View button, you will see all of the information from the period of the data log, as well as some information on the date and duration of the log. You can save or share this file directly from this screen as a .csv file by tapping on the icon in the bottom left of the screen. And so that's it. That's how you carry out a data log with the Fieldpiece wireless tools using the JobLink application. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.